Hello, hi, I'm Selena Porter. My company is Lux Pillows Plus at luxpillowsplus.com. So this week I was asked two questions by a friend of mine, why I started the company. And then she also asked me what sets us apart from what's in the marketplace now. So I just wanted to go through what the reason I started the company is that at this age in my life, I just wanted to start a company that was that I could really be passionate about right now, and just love and have fun. And so I decided to make decorative pillows. This was the first pillow I made, has pearls on it, and I wanted to make pillows with decorative pillows with pearls and crystals and all of that, just to because I think that the way we accessorize our home, it helps our peace of mind. Like you can change your pillows in your house and a few little things, and it changes your whole mood. The other thing I wanted to incorporate is my love of wellness. For me, wellness has four parts. It's nutrition, the way we move or exercise. It is our peace of mind, and then the other is sleep. So I don't know how many of you are like me. Who sleep frustrates me because it's the thing that I can't control. Just like where you can consciously control what you eat, you can consciously control how much you work out. And so peace of mind and sleep is two things that could elude us. So with sleep products, so it just kind of evolved into sleep products because I'm a light sleeper. So with my product, sometimes the light comes in too early, or your ears get cold, your chest, just different things wakes us up or keeps us from getting enjoying that good sleep, or someone comes in the room, flips the light on or the TV. So you need tools. We want to offer you tools that you can to help you sleep and other sleep accessories. And so that's just how it came about. From both of my passions, I try to merge in each product. So thank you so much. Again, my name is Selena Porter. My company is Lux Pillows Plus at luxpillowsplus.com. Please reach out and DM or just send me an email and talk to you soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.